We've noted the reports about the judgment against Gui Minhai, and we've been seeking confirmation from Chinese authorities. And in this regard, the State Secretary here at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs summoned the Chinese ambassador, where we reiterated our demands that Gui Minhai be released, and that also we are granted consular access to our citizens.